Republicans who would like to avoid engaging on the substance
right.
are going to cling to this process yeah. argument. Right?
Right.
The whole thing is unconstitutional. Cling to the First Amendment. Can
the
you
First Amendment. The First Amendment. I mean, I used to be a lawyer.
You still are a lawyer. Technically
speaking. I
guess
I still am a lawyer.
Yeah.
It's just an elemental fact that you can't shout fire in a crowded movie theater.
Right. Yeah.
And this is an insurrection of a riot on the Capitol. You can't do that.
Yeah.
So I think that these arguments are going to be shown to be ridiculous and they'll be dispensed with. And then they're going to have to deal with the substance.
Right. Do you imagine there's any Republican who will actually stand up and try to defend the president's behavior and say he's not guilty of having inspired this insurrection? Is anybody going to make that claim?
I hope not, but their silence is going to stand as a tacit approval of what he did, or the idea that somehow it didn't matter very much when a Capitol police officer was killed as a result of what happened.